don't talk about
Taco Bell.
Oh, no, no, no. We don't talk about
Starbucks.
Oh, but it was Bruno.
It was a wedding day.
We were getting rain and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischief.
Cheesecake.
Thunder.
You're telling the story or mine?
I'm sorry, mi vida go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like
cheesecake.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm like the umbrella.
China.
What a joyous day, but
we don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
Hey, brutal living fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him spin sand. It's a heavy lift with the grip so humbling. Always lift up a light in sand. Couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Starbucks. China.
By the next day. No, no.
He told me a
Seuss.
He said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my
Seuss.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the dreams life of would be promised and someday
Seuss.
He told me that my power would
Seuss.
Like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Maria, no son his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. He told to a
Seuss.
It's like I hear him. Hey, sis, I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know.
Seuss.
Give me the truth and the whole
Seuss.